One man, standing alone. One man, alone, standing by himself, doing absolutely nothing like the rest of us. Because we're forced to do this in 15 minutes! Kyle! Oh, and this is SCNN.
Natural Helpers is a peer-nominated group of students who are trained on being good peer emotional support resources. We're here to talk if you ever need to talk, and we have an awesome retreat at the beginning of the year as well.
I love being a Natural Helper because I love feeling like I make a difference in the school, and I love talking to people. You can talk to me about literally anything, and we can have a great time.
I'm Mrs. Caruso.
And I'm Ms. Clark, and we are the Shorecrest Natural Helpers Advisors.
So what we're needing from each of you is, when SCNN is done today, to open your K-12 email and follow the link and help us nominate some really quality people for next year's Natural Helper cohort.
If you're interested in Natural Helpers or want to refer a friend, come visit our table at lunch today.
How to bake a cake. Let's start with some eggs. Then we'll get our flour in, pour a hint of sugar, and finally some milk. Get it into a good-sized pan, put it in the oven on about 425 degrees Fahrenheit, and after about 30 minutes or so, voila, you've got yourself a delicious cake to share with your friends. Learn how to make this and more at Baking Club, a recipe for fun.
Hey guys, we're out here in the Sahara jungle looking for the world's best taco. They're pretty scarce, kind of hard to find, you know, they're not out in the open, you know what I'm saying? So we're just kind of gonna go on a journey, look for the world's best taco. Let's see what we can find. Let's check under this rock. No tacos. Sometimes tacos grow in trees. Oh, there's no tacos. I don't see any tacos. I don't think they're here. I don't see any tacos. Oh, see, this looks like a native flower lily. It's not our perfect taco, but we're gonna keep looking, all right?
Where am I?
Come on, let's see what this was. Oh my god. I think I found it. This just might be the perfect taco. A taco this good could only come from the Scotch shop!
Hey, you guys can't eat on the third floor.
It's not what you think. We're going to science club. We got tired on the way up.
No food allowed on the third floor. The only exception is if you're going to a club.
Stop it. Get some help.
Are you a junior?
Yeah.
If you are, then you should go to the College and Career Center and talk to Ms. Monson about community service hours.
One of the best things that you can do for summer community service is be a camp counselor.
I forgot to turn in my community service form. Is it too late?
It's never too late, unless you're a senior.
Dang it! Spring soccer practices! That will help me! Let me go talk to other soccer players!
My favorite part of girls' soccer is definitely my teammates.
Part of girls' soccer was probably meeting people.
We just all bond a lot and it's a lot of fun.
I'm afraid of getting really sick.
I'm afraid of heights.
I'm afraid of roller coasters.
Would you love me less if you know the places that I've been? No. I got so much dirt to come clean. Closets full of skeletons that you don't wanna see. Rejudge me, I'm ugly. I won't blame you if you do. No lies, don't.
Hey, is this a phone club?
Oh yeah, come on in.
Hey there, I'm Josh.
I'm Jacob, nice to meet you.
So what do you guys do around here?
We pretty much just film. You can learn new camera skills, you can learn new editing skills. We work as a team to come up with, you know, the best film we can.
Oh, is there any projects you're working on right now?
Oh yeah, like this one.
Shorecrest, do you like memories? I have a deal for you. Buy your annual at the ASB window today. It's $65 with an ASB card and $75 without. It's got pictures. And pictures. And best of all, pictures. You can't miss out on this. Go buy one right now.
Te digo otra vez, no es el mismo porque tú dejades.
In what ways are you helping the earth?
I drive a hybrid Prius.
In what ways do you help out the earth?
I don't use plastic water bottles, but instead I use hydro flasks.
Report is revealing the dire consequences of climate change.
A new report, experts say that we have until 2030 to avoid catastrophe. It's 2015, 2016, and 2017, all those years, three of the hottest years on record. We know the heat waves have been ongoing. We've had a...
Pizza's really good. Hey, my pizza!
It's my pizza.
So excited to eat this pizza. There is no pizza.
You want more pizza?
Go to Mott Pizza Wednesday, May 29th from 10:30 a.m. to 10 p.m. It's for
There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go, I said, young man. When you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
Do you love math?
Are you bad at math?
Do you hate math?
Go to math night.
No.
Thanks.
No problem.
Great. Don't put up a fight, come to math night. Thank
you. Hello and welcome to Does It Exist, the world's number one game show. Thank you for joining us. Tonight on Does It Exist, the Shorecrest newspaper, the Highland Piper. Let's ask our viewers.
No.
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 Oh, well, as it turns out, they're all wrong. The Shorecrest newspaper does exist. Just go to highlandpiper-sc.com to find news, entertainment, and more. And remember, the Shorecrest newspaper does exist.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.